Hey, TLC.
A is for admirable.
B is definitely being beautiful or having the poop sweat, which no one told me about. I would want a hypercar, something like a LaFerrari or P1 GTR.
Noah. Halle Berry.
Beamer.
Beamer. And now Happy. E is your nickname, and still your nickname.
I always eat puyo, which is a Filipino food. Ooh, I like garage. H definitely is for heels, but we do enjoy our flats depending on what we're doing. I is for Instagram. Joker.
K is the king.
Yes, Mrs. King.
Yes, Mrs. King. Hashtag love is love.
M is mentoring, because I am...
Oh, yeah, I like that one. Ooh,
I am her
glitter.
First student, yes. We have glitter on her hands. Neo.
Oh, you love Neo.
Because I'm the one.
Loves matrix. Ovulation,
well,
which is
okay.
What you don't have.
I was just going to say ovaries.
You're so lucky you don't have them, because you'd be riding the crazy train like me.
P definitely is petrol head.
Queen is queer. Red flag.
Ooh, that's bad for race. It means go in.
S is for style.
S is for substance. Do you want some tea?
Well, U is for universe.
U is for understanding.
V is for baboon.
Yes. Or vroom vroom.
Oh, let's go to the next letter. W, Wonder Woman. Wonder Women. You are... extraordinary.
Yeah, yeah, it's still EX.
Yeah, I'm...
Why do people always ask us for motivational advice? Z for Zion, because I'm Neo.
Oh, wow, we're going back there again.